other college news today. Kristi Paulson named Eastern Illinois softball coach. What a couple of months it's been for her, leading Parkland to the NJCAA national tournament as the top seed. Then she accepted the Lakeland job in June before a big jump to Division I with the Panthers. The EIU grad coached the Cobras to more than 200 wins and 3 trips to nationals in the last 4 seasons. She replaces Tara Archibald at EIU, who left to become an assistant at Texas Tech, where her dad is the head coach.